Kabul airport right now. For anybody who wants to leave, instead of threatening children with guns, we in Australia should demand nothing less. Together with the international community, we must pay close attention to ensuring that Afghanistan does not again become a safe haven for terrorism. As other countries have done, let us step up and do the right thing by those who assisted us. Our international reputation is at stake. Our national security demands nothing less. And so is the way that we see ourselves as a people, as a nation, as the bearers of values that we believe are worth looking up to. Let us be worthy of the hope that we gave.
Mr. Speaker, Afghanistan wars, a foul flame for moths of the most arduous and brutal battles. Something that's noted through history, whether it's noted from Darius I, Alexander the Great, 330 BC, the evacuation of Kabul, and the engagement by the Soviet forces, 1979 for decades, and now for us. Afghanistan has been a moth to the flame of nefarious and evil purposes who avail themselves of the cover between mountains, between tribes, between powers, and in that cover they have managed to promulgate the fear and the terror that they have put forward on other people within the world. I commend the comments of the Prime Minister and the Leader of the Opposition, with a few minor exceptions, which I hope to address. And the first question that has to be is, why did we get involved? We got involved, Mr. Speaker, because of the fact that a terrorist organisation drove two planes into the World Trade Center. We got involved because a terrorist organisation drove a plane into the Pentagon. We got involved, Mr. Speaker, because they tried to drive under the Capitol, or maybe it was the White House, and failed only by reason of the exceptional actions of those who were on the plane, who put forward their own life to crash that plane. We got involved, Mr. Speaker, because of the actions of terrorists. The Sari nightclub where 88 Australians were murdered. We got involved because of the bombings at the embassy in Jakarta. We got involved because of the bombings at the Marriott Hotel. We got involved because of the 56 lives that were lost in the buses in London and the terrorist attacks there. We got involved because of the bombings in African embassies in Tanzania and Kenya. Mr. Speaker, the role of the Infantry Corps and the